If your Steam voice chat is not working, then we know how you can solve. Simply watch this video till the end and learn how to fix it. Hey, you are watching Silicophilic, where we help you solve tech issues. When your Steam voice chat is not working, it can be due to several reasons. Here, we will show you what you need to go through in order to troubleshoot it. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. So, let's begin. The first thing you need to do is check the privacy settings. Windows may not be allowing Steam to use the microphone, which can be changed from the settings. Type privacy settings in the search bar and open it. On the left side, look for microphone and select it. Enable the Allow Apps to access your microphone toggle. Next, you can disable any audio enhancements on your microphone. Type Control Panel in the search menu and open it. Change View By to Large Icons. Find and open Sound. Right-click on it and select Properties. In the Properties window, click on Enhancements and check the Disable All Enhancements box. Click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Finally, restart your PC. So, that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.